stars at night and watch them as they glow. I see the moon up in the sky and feel like I am home. All the beauty all around gets me every time, and I feel so grateful in my heart. It's good to be alive, surrounded by the ones I love. It's like nothing could go wrong. Here with my family and my friends, I'm right where I belong. All the people in my world make the sun more bright, and I feel so grateful in my heart. It's good to be
Hey, thanks for watching my power hour. This is from 8 to 9, and I'm sweating because I should have taken my sweatshirt off. Anyway, it's just Sunday night, 1 hour of cleaning, no deep cleaning, my kitchen, my front hall, my living room and dining room. And so now it's all tidy. So I don't know if any of you know, but on YouTube right now, it's like really, really like wildly popular to do a power hour cleaning, which is really fun. So if you want to see them, apparently they were coined by a gal, and I will link her below, Style Mom XO YouTuber. And basically you film yourself cleaning for an hour and then you put it on YouTube, speed it up. So it's really fun. It's super fun to watch. But it got me thinking about scripture power and what would my life look like if I did scripture power hour. Not one that I speed up, not that's in a big hurry to get as much done as I can in an hour, but more like spend an hour. And I don't, right now in my life, I don't feel like I can do it once a day, but I feel like right now I could do it once a week. So anyway, for the next few weeks, do a scripture power hour. I'm not gonna film it, it's gonna be personal, but I thought maybe I would share this idea with you that, you know, on our day-to-day, that might not be what we can achieve right now. It could be in the future, but by adding that, like I added this power hour of cleaning one this week, then, you know, what more could I gain? And I know I could gain more through scripture power. So here it is. Let's take this power hour idea, which is so cool, and it's just like taken off and it's really fun. And let's apply it to something super important and give ourselves some real power, scripture power. All right, see you guys.